Welcome to FoxLearn. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to connect to the Microsoft Access Database in Windows Forms application using C# code. To connect to the Access Database in Visual Studio, you need to select Server Explorer, then select the connection icon to connect to the database. Next, you need to select your data source, then select the Microsoft Access Database file you want to connect. Finally, you need to check the connection. If the connection fails, you need to install the Microsoft Access Engine, then close and reopen your Visual Studio to reconnect the Access Database. After connecting to the Access Database successfully, you will see your database on the left, under Server Explorer. You need to create a dataset, then drag the tables that you want to connect from the Access Database into your dataset. Next, open your Form Designer, then drag the DataGridView control from the Visual Studio Toolbox to your WinForm. Finally, you need to add a data source to your DataGridView. As you can see, Visual Studio automatically creates binding source, which helps connect data between the application and the Access Database. The binding source component serves two purposes. First, it provides a layer of indirection when binding the controls on a form to data. This is accomplished by binding the binding source component to your data source, and then binding the controls on your form to the binding source component. Second, the binding source component can act as a strongly typed data source. Now open the app config file and you'll see the connection string is automatically added to the configuration file. Thank you for watching this video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.